I always think of when I stop. I wait. All I have. That's. Not bad, Angel. An excellent choice.
Hello there. How are you? May Mother Sphere's blessings be with you always.
Yes.
Meeting you like this now, it's Mother's doing. She's answered my prayers. If you came all the way to the ground for the sake of Mother Sphere, well, I'm sure you'll at least listen to my request.
A favor?
I have a brother, a good man, and as devout as I am, if not more. Unfortunately for him, he wasn't able to make it out of Eidos 7 before it was submerged.
Eidos 7.
Now, it would be foolish of me to think he managed to survive. However, I would at least like to have his Book of Faith. It was precious to him. To us, that book is even more valuable than our lives. My brother was a librarian at the library in Eidos 7. Knowing him, he stayed at that library until the very end to protect it. Please, try to retrieve the Book of Faith from the library. A gold circle is engraved on the cover, so it shouldn't be too difficult to find.
Right.
Thank you. Rest assured, Mother will protect you along your journey.
Oh, you're here.
I've been waiting for this.
Are you ready to leave?
This is the library. Francis asked me to find the book of faith. I should look for it. What is this net? A cover with a gold circle engraved on it. The book of faith. I used to read that all the time. Let's see. Did you draw over the contents of the Book of Faith?
It's a lot easier to keep faith when you're not staring death in the face.
Oh, you made it back, and unharmed, it seems. It's a blessing from Mother. Did you come across the book my brother left?
Yes, here it is.
Oh, thank you. I haven't seen this in a while. Let's see. Huh? What is this?
It was like this when I found it.
But my brother was so faithful. The fact that he would do such a thing, I can't imagine it. But he couldn't. He wouldn't have done something like this. I wonder what happened. Well, I'll have to investigate. Also, please, I would be very grateful if you could not tell anyone else about this.
Yes. I don't have anyone I could tell anyway.
Mother Sphere. Mother, why must you continuously test my faith?
Hi, Kaya.
I'm doing all right. It would be nice if...
That's all.
Yes, Angel. I know it's not my business, but I hope you're able to finish your mission.
I hope so too. Thank you.
Perfect. You like what you see?
Told me to bring this over to you.
What's this?
Dunno, but I accomplished my mission. Bye-bye! I got to see the angel up close.
That's suspicious. Sending a random child instead of coming to me directly. What is this program? Patelos Plaza. Oh, is this related to that flooded shopping mall? That's a pretty vague request. Seems like a trap.
Could be. We'll know when we get there.
What to do?
Are you ready to leave?
Ah!
going on with Warehouse 77? And why send a kid to deliver the message? Anyway, I have to find the control device. Who made this program is responsible for breaking the drainage system.
Thank you.
Nice. Let's go inside.
I don't feel so good about this.
This is...
I can't believe it. Who would do something like this?
Didn't just drown. All those people. They were slaughtered.
The surface of this cut, it looks to me like it was made with a polymer plasma cutter.
This is the work of a master. It's so refined.
So, is this the work of an angel?
No. This isn't a weapon that we use. This seems to be the work of an elite soldier from Earth.
I don't understand. A blade like this should be raised against enemies, not allies.
I think I know one thing, though. This plaza was flooded on purpose. They did it to cover up a crime.
I don't know. We don't have enough information. What do we do now?
Well, at least we can retrieve the memory sticks from their remains. That is, if they aren't severely damaged.
Give you a present. Oh, he also said to tell you thanks a bunch.
Wait, can you tell me what he looked like? Where did he go?
Huh? I don't know. He was tall. He had a mask, so I couldn't see his face. I don't have any idea where he went. Can I go now?
Okay.
Who was it? Who led us to the corpses? Did they want us to retrieve the bodies?
Any guesses we can make right now are just guesses, nothing more. I will discover the truth, I swear.
Yes. We must.